Everybody, just sitting here on a Sunday afternoon. One of my friends gave me his ZT 0562. And if anybody knows anything about ZTs, you'll notice the tip looks a little different. It's because my friend kind of, got snapped off there. So anyway, I took it out to the old 1x30. And we ground the tip back, and then I put it on the KME, gave it a nice edge, cleaned her up, put some nano oil in it, and he's got a new functional ZT. Also, there is a new channel, EDC with Aaron. He is at his 500 subscriber goal. And he's got some great giveaways. Artisan Cutlery Knife is awesome, giving that away. So go over to his channel, EDC with Aaron. Check it out. I think you'll be happy. Anyway, so I'm happy. I entered to win. My friend will be happy because his knife is all taken care of. So I guess it's on to what we should do best on a Sunday. Relax, right? Later.